Should have seen that coming.
Let's get this heist underway.
Yep, our fabricator should be down in one of the storage bays.
All right.
Well, technically, it's their fabricator.
Yeah, technically. But it's going to be ours. I promise you. Actually, while I'm here, since I forgot, which is entirely my fault. There we go.
Okay.
Now we have subtitles.
Cart control. Let's call up the lift and get started.
Are all the construction hubs this big?
Yeah, exactly this big, exactly this shape, exactly this layout.
All right.
Mass production, baby.
Storage base. Del, you get us there. Kate, come with me.
On it. Have fun down there, you two.
Waist high cover all around.
Now send us down. Hey, is there a problem?
No. Just figuring out these controls.
Me figuring out.
There we go.
Watch us go up. Oh, nope, we went down. That's nice. Wayside cover's gone. It's even better.
Hey, what's going on up there? We losing power?
Good God.
Working on it.
Come on, man. I'm not trying to get jumped without waist-high cover.
That's a lot of DBs.
Hey, let's keep things moving, all
the
right?
The DBs give me the heebie-jeebies.
Yeah, I'm trying. These controls are confusing as hell. Uh-oh.
Now what?
No, don't worry. Oh, shit. Yep.
So what the hell are you doing?
That was gonna hurt.
I'm sorry. The system locked me out. I cut the power to sneak back in.
Do you control this lift or not?
Nope.
Yes! Kind of.
Kind of, yeah. See, that's a no. If you have to say kind of, that's a freaking no. Now, where is this going to take us? Because I know you're going to stop us here. Because otherwise, stopping us like 3 floors up is going to be the longest ride. See, I called it. Look at that. Right where we needed to be. What do you know? Right at the bottom. Why didn't we go to the top? I don't get that.
You're good. Go grab the fabricator.
You'd think
Kate, it'd
be going to the top.
Remind me to let you handle the controls next time, okay?
I heard that.
I don't care. It's a good thing you heard it.
Eyes up. There's a fabricator.
That's the thing. It's huge.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
Why is this thing so huge? Why is this thing so... Why does it move like it's on a... Like it's got some anti-gravity stuff going on. Like... Okay.
All right, it's loaded. Del, get this
thing is
moving.
Big and sort of light. Please get us out of here. I do not want all these DBs jumping at us.
Can't wait to get this thing home and fix the power. Even though reading by candlelight was kind of nice.
That might be the dorkiest thing you say today, but probably not.
It's not built. I just need the ammo. So.
Whoa, Del! Del, they're locking down the lift.
Shit, some kind of security override just kicked in.
Shit.
God damn it! I'm knocked out of the system again!
We'll pack your way back in.
Tracker's rolling in!
Well, we need this wayside cover, so...
Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna need y'all to back up. Oh, it's on a timer.
Don't let him get close!
Ow, I need faster frickin'. Ow!
More trackers!
Really? I'm getting that kickoff! Never mind! There's too many of them. Of course, behind me. This hurts. Get us out of here, man.
Watch it!
Hell yeah! I'm bringing you up!
Watching me. Sorry, Marska, you've got less bullets.
Nice.
Gotta be choking.
Not
now.
Again.
Hey, don't This isn't easy, man.
Man, we'll
just
make it easy.
And fix it.
Leave this door open.
Shepard's incoming.
Face the gates for cover.
Suppression mode activated.
One time I switch it out. It's the one time I freaking need it.
Down! Close the security doors!
I'm trying! It says no access!
Gee, I wonder why! Fuck it. Piece of shit. I don't care if you're reloading. Poke your head out. Good. Oh wait, it recharges? Bitch.
More of them!
Fucking Shock Enforcer. Please help me out. Please help me out. You're not gonna poke your head up, you're gonna do it first. Get out of the way! Thanks for getting us back up here. God damn. Oh, shit.
No, you just missed our stop.
Yeah, I know. Shit just got real in here. I can use a hand.
Kate, we gotta back him up.
There's too many of them. Total help, please.
Well, I mean, it's a good thing we got height advantage, but still. You guys are wonderful. Wonderful. Okay. Love you lots. Get us down so I can get some ammo. Jesus.
I'm good. Let's get you back down.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea.
That'd be nice.
Jeez.
All right, let's get out of here.
All right.
I'll help you with this fabricator.
No, I'm giving me some ammo. Kendall, let's go.
Hey, help me carry this thing.
Yeah, some of this where we gotta go.
You remember what you told Rain about getting a fabricator, JD?
Oh, please, remind me.
In and out, simple job. Direct quotes.
That means it can only get easier from here, right? Get back to
fabricator recharge!
She's gonna be very...
Why would you call that out? I can't use it!
Oscar, we got the fabricator. Hi.
Lieutenant, you've been busy.
Great. Minister Jin, you're looking magnetic.
Enough foolishness. You're coming with us.
Those are new, and they're armed.
They are. And here's what's interesting. Unlike you two, they actually follow orders.
What a shame.
What is this? You looking for a repeat of settlement too?
A highly successful operation. It's now our most compliant settlement.
Look, our village hasn't had power in weeks. We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What?
Don't forget, I know what you were trained to do.
Bye?
What the hell was she talking
people?
About?
No clue. But we need to get out of here.
You're fucking hiding something.
That's mysteriously convenient.
Sorry I left you here.
It's okay. Turns out it was safer inside. Hey, smart guy. We're really getting into that thing?
We are, but feel free to stay if you like.
Yeah, get caught again. Something about that. Who's good with tech? Remember Anya in the old game? Good with tech, but oh, come. That's nice. That's... What are you dropping? What are you dropping? I can't fight those. Oh, jeez. I cannot fight those. Those are not nice.
EZ-01 activated.
Oh. You guys go through.
Okay, you
don't
two.
You?
Watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friend.
Great, I'm out of ammo. Oh, you're weak on the back. I just know it.
I can't watch it. It's gonna blow!
There's a dropship coming in.
Ow! That didn't work as expected.
I'm not impressed.
I can't if that one really care, Oscar.
Hey!
That's mean! This is nothing but shotguns! Ow! Up. This is fucking enforcer bullshit. God, this is so rough. Oh, we have lethal enforcers now. That's fucking tanks, goddamn. Oh, okay, now I understand. Now I'm not happy.
Oscar, you and Del carry the fabricator. Kate and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
You're right,
yeah,
we didn't save you.
Anyone
what is
see
that?
A way out of here? Got it!
All this ammo!
Christ
on a bike. Ow! Those things do not shock. Necessary. Through the door.
Come on, through here.
to get the hell out of here. You know what? God. I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Good, because it's a smart thing to do. Hold down the front. Or point, or whatever.
Condor, incoming!
Great, those things are actually kind of big. So the shepherds. Shit. He's going boom. Is mean. Okay, so the cog is our enemy now? That's a bit much. I can handle it. It's a bit much. Oh shit.
It's a heavy. Man, these things don't give up.
It's a heavy. Oh, it's a heavy. It's not a good sound to have. Let's take out the other ones first. Okay. Try shot. Oh. Oh, jeez. So grab that fabricator and let's go. Never mind. Okay, so those things are killable. Overkill is me when you just let loose. Oh, jeez. Damn, makes me wish there was an about face button. There's enough buttons to do it. Idea.
It feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back.
Our people.
Yeah.
So
there's one thing my mom loves talking about.
God.
It's the cog.
I really want to know who the hell that who her people are. Like that. That's the question. Okay, nothing. It was just shiny because lighting. Okay, let's open this door. Ammo. That's necessary.
Got it.
Thank you. You just went right through that box. That box has no collision.
Watch it, tracker.
Punched out of me. Still, it breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You can always resist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
I can see that. You're also more of a drink instead of a, you know, be sober and actually have a good shot. Okay, but I can't say that because I've been missing like crazy and I've gone down a few times.
Citizens, you are in a new area.
4-0-1, take him out. Fire in the hall.
Why the frick's so ass? Let's just end the fabricator. Is not. Wait a minute. Taking away her people. We were taking the fabricator. She's a fucking robot. I'm just gonna make that a guess for now. Like, we're not gonna rule that out. But she has compassion, which makes it really bizarre that she would say that. Okay. Twice those things have failed me. We're gonna go in, we're gonna go in hard. Bop, 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 bop.
Back in the fight.
There we go. We're gonna go out swinging. Or shooting. That's a loud noise.
These things don't give up.
This overkill is literally that. Fucking overkill. Alright. It's overkill. Need that. Alright.
Hey, through here.
Keep on moving.
This is definitely the way we came in.
More ways to cover. And no one's going to shoot at us. That's weird. I mean, I can understand why it's there. Because that's to match this and whatnot, and I feel like that's the place I can go down, but I can't.
God damn it!
Oh god!
Now we got snipers.
I wonder what else she's built.
Yep, her people are robots. They are robots.
Chuz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. Yeah, he can right take here. Care of himself.
Nice. Oh, there we go. And bars. I'm good. My aim is not good enough to sit back and pop people on the head. So the way we came, you guys got it? Alright.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Now we get it all the way out of the settlement. Stop being a prick and let's go.
Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
Do it early! Death perception, damn you! Yeah, I'll admit, that hurt a little bit. That hurt just a little bit. Shit. Fuck it. Oh, you're a gauss rifle. Give me. Give me.
Watch it! More snipers!
So I can only take it if I can actually get the shot. Alright. Oh, so I wanted it to do something, but it, in turn, did not. We'd have to push forward. It's the only way to get it. It's the only way to make it be most effective, but that's kind of death. So, let's see. We can take the two down here out. Pretty simple. Oh.
On my way.
What kind of aim? Oh hell no. That's what I fucking thought.
I got to admit, runaways, you did pretty good back there.
I swear to God, you gotta stop calling me that, man.
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
And I've never seen a man captured so fucking fast. So, there we go.